Get the director involved. Use the full extent of his office to get the consent of the family.
How you doing? Special Agent Gibbs and DeNozzo?
Thank you. Benjamin Franklin Securities Exchange Commission? I know I don't look like an SEC investigator.
Is that really your name?
Yes, and I've heard every imaginable joke, so spare me. Now, we've been receiving the same kind of heat you guys have since Beltway Burns broke the story. I headed the investigation of Arnett. If he was inside trading, we couldn't find any evidence of it.
How's it usually work?
Well, when a company is awarded a multi-billion dollar defense contract, its stock spikes. If anyone has advanced knowledge, like Arnett did, they purchase an OTM. That's an out-of-the-money call. That's taking a bet that the stock will rise and only cost pennies on a share.
Penny saved is a penny earned.
Yes. Now, we checked out all the defense contracts released by Chinfor in the past 12 months that Arnett was in the office. There was only one OTM that showed any substantial profit.
You got it?
Yes.
Nice bifocals, man.
An individual named Will Sutton. Now, he made $2 million on the Callister industry stock.
What do we know about him, Ben?
Doesn't make any sense. He owns a small sandwich shop in the Adams Morgan district. We've had the guy under a microscope, but we can't find a connection between him, Arnett, the Navy, or any other source of inside information.
Yeah, good. Okay, Abs, slow down, I'll be right there. Get the information out, Sutton. Oh, dear.
I only take orders from one person, Special Agent Leroy Jethro Gibbs.